Breaking news out of Rockport, Indiana today. We have just learned that Republican Mayor Don Winkler has died due to a heart attack. Mayor Winkler was elected back in 2019. Besides leading the city of Rockport, Mayor Winkler has worn many hats during his lifetime, among them son, farmer, industrial worker, National Guardsman, husband, father of four sons. His funeral arrangements are pending at this time.